This is the Panda. It's an Android smartwatch phone with two different configurations. You've got the basic that comes with 3 gigabytes of RAM and 32 gigabytes of storage. Notifications sent from your phone over here. You've got the Panda Pro, which you're looking at right here, that includes the 4 gigabytes of RAM and 64 gigabytes of storage for all the music and videos you want to put on here. You have weather, music, step count information, and over here you've got your app drawer and your fitness. And they've added a couple of new ones on here, skiing and mountaineering. In terms of apps, there's a couple of additional ones that you'll find along with all of the stock ones that we've seen before. Because this is a waterproof watch, yep, you can go swimming with this one. It has a barometer in it and it has something called dive, a dive function in it. There's the barometer. And a dive function with outdoor, indoor diving. You can get in here, get GPS hookup, heart rate, and your current pressure and depth. Underwater, supposedly, with this fully waterproof watch. It's a really big one. It's got a 1600 milliamp hour battery in that thick body for the Android 10 version. Android 7 version comes with a 1300 milliamp hour battery. Speaker over here, microphone over here, SIM card goes in here, and one button turns it on. It's the Panda and Panda Pro. Check them out. Full review at smartwatchticks.com.